Hello. So, here I am in Rocket League. Sorry if I did not make a video about Llama-Rama and all my Llama-Rama challenges. So, it took me about a few matches to get it because I kind of suck. And yeah. So, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to do a review with this. I call it the Yonder pack. I don't really have a name for it, but I just have Llama-Rama just in case. So yeah, that is what I have. Ooh. So yes, if you see that I've got some credits, it's because I've got the Street Heat bundle. Look, purchase. Boom, I already own it. I already have this. So yeah, but I'll just do that later time. So here I am with the Yonder car. It has a Yonder topper. Let me just show you real quick. Okay, first of all, you must have it with the Octane, because the Octane is one of the, it's like a default car. Here it is, Yonder's Fleece. And I got the Loot Llama. And I don't have no idea what that is, but Yonder Fleece. Looks pretty sick. So on blue team, I get this color, and in red team, I get this. Still looks pretty sick. The Umbrella Royale. It's a weird limited wheels. Also, it still looks good with the orbit, but I have to go with it. So, also, yeah, I got money for some reason, but it matches the theme of green. And here's Yonder's crown, and I showed you last time that the free item was a top llama, me. Is it me? I don't know. And then the top llama from last Llama-Rama. So here's some flags. I'm just gonna have that. Where's one about Cascade? So now where? But who cares? I still have this. I wish to have a different one. This one looks good on it. The classic one still also looks good. The reason I'm having the Vulcan as the engine audio is because it sounds so good. So yeah, there we go. That is what I did. Okay. Yeah, here's the Takumi. Yeah, Takumi. Here's the Vulcan. And here's the Endo, the Lamborghini. So yeah, there we go. And here's the following gameplay of me with my Yonder car.